rabbis, vegetarian, other principles. Great Pilar is taking the body like the temple of Vishnu. Vishnu, like the Paramatma, is living in the higher. You can concentrate your body as a temple. The Son of Martino sign, you can't go to the Paramatma, I don't know. The West, the Middle East is difficult from that to where it came out. Sometimes ladies can wear the dress. Ladies wear some of the things on their forehead as we wear the dress. I'm not doing my property, but I'm going to go off to the house. So ladies can. But it's a man where it came out. Businessman told him that they weren't either. And the other businessman tried to cheat me because they think that they're going to have to solve them. It's not the time. So this is why it should be bothered. Even the high court judges were to be able to speak of the business. Some businessmen were to be able to solve them. At least you should put the line on the tumor. Shaka Chakra, Purdwara Pukra, Tara, Dhyan, Vibhashana, Sapshi Vaishnava, and Shaka Chakra, and also Purdwara, either Tara Yitiva or Yitiva. But what about them? T-Rod writes, yeah, the God goes to T-Rod. That goes for a thumbnail. And what about them? Sometimes people have already spiritual gifts. And there was one disciple of Prabhupada, his name was Shyama Sundar. That was his birthday. So that was a little. Prabhupada has to change your name. So since you already have a spiritual name, I'll change it just a little bit. So he gave the name Shyama Sundara Ananda. He has helped to add people with spiritual names. Vaishnavi Ramana. Take the attention of Babaji. The sudden world change you have to do. That's the so, Rupa is going to ask to do our lives, to do our eternal service. They're actually devotees from their divinity birth. Now that I didn't say it, but I was just talking about that service. Many of you are servants from the forest. By surrendering to Krishna, then you'll remember your eternal service. Actually, everyone wants him to be eternal service. And he forgot it. So that everything exists for Swamis. All the obstacles are overcome. There. Also, Vindavinashas for the devotees. 28 to 32, verse number 33. Vikamchukvandata Krishna Yudhangishva Parivrita Atakarama Vimashma Namai Niyutami Chasurtasa. The dynasty of Guru. The Bhagavad Gita performed sacrifice called as Mashhara. Or sacrifice in the place known as Mashhara. He gave the charity 14 lakhs of excellent elephants with white huts and black bodies, completely covered with golden ornaments. He didn't want to let them stop 14 lakhs, 1,400,000 elephants. Bharatasya mahakarma na purve na purvipa naima purvaiva vasyanti mahabhujyanam jivimanyata. As one can approach the heavenly land simply by the strength of his eyes, who can touch the heavenly banner from his hands? What can I imitate the wonderful activities of Maharaj Bharata? How long will you perform such activities in the past? Or will anyone be able to do so in the future? Kirana Bhunaka Bhana Omna Kanka Kasa Shaka Avamanya Nimancha Vecha Vijayi Kira. When Maharaj Bharata was absorbed and defeated by Kira, all the Kiratas, Kunas, Yavakas, Pokras, Kamukas, Parsas, Sarvas, and the kings who were opposed to the major principles of Bhagavad culture. Shidma, Kunas, Kuladeva, Mirato, Karasi, Vaiti, Devasmi Rona Samhita Pāhiti Pūnāra. Formerly after having the demigods, all demons had taken shelter in the lower planetary system known as Vasanam and had brought all the wives and daughters of the demigods there also. Maharaj Bharata rescued all those women along with their associates from the clutches of the demons, and he returned them to the demigods.
Sarvatthama Duduhadu Vajakam Tasya Rodasi Savastri Mamasavastri Dikshu Charikamavarasaya. Maharaj planned all necessities for his subjects, both on this earth and in the heavenly planets. For 27,000 years, he circulated his orders and distributed his soldiers in all directions. So Maharaj was not only ruler of this planet, but his dominion spread around the universe. At that time, Earth planet was the capital of a gigantic interplanetary kingdom of the empire. Sasatra Kapalatya Aishwarya Vikramir Sa Sasatra Kapalatya Aishwarya Madhirasyam
Aishwarya Madhirasyam
Chakram Chastarinandra
Chakram Chastarinandra
Vrikshetu Varana Vrikshetu Varanamaha
Vrikshetu Varanamaha
Sasana Bhagavatam Aishwarya Adhirasyam
Aishwarya Adhirasyam
Chakram Chaskalitam Pranam
Chakram
teaches so well. He has the civilized human beings who create the dead. So what apostles you will find? You will find the human bones. Unless there was some accident. Someone died in an accident. Very rare case. Or somebody's tribal, they have some honor system. But the civilized people were being created. Considering the great battles, it says after the battles, the bodies will be burned. So if you depend on bones, you're not going to find. Rather than looking at bones, just recently they found a stone which has the markings of the Indus Valley civilization here in South India. But unfortunately, people think that the Indians are descending from Aryans who came from Europe. This is what we understand is Aryans came from India. India is the source of Aryan culture. From India and Aryan culture, they are both following the Vedic culture. When Parshuram was eliminating rebellious Kshatriyas 21 times, many Kshatriyas fled India and went to Europe. That is our version why European language is known as Indo-Sanskrit language. It has many words same as India. They are saying, some scientists, that they came from Europe to India. Once I met the Chief Minister of Assam, previous Chief Minister, Mr. Saikia. He said that I am a Mongolian, but you are Aryan. Like that he was promoting this theory. It's the popular theory that people have. They don't listen to the Qurans. Our planet is known as Bharat, because Bharat was such a great king for a long time. Now our chief, our prime minister will serve for maybe 5 years. Who served for 27,000 years? It's inconceivable for us. We're saying civilization didn't even exist before Plato. It was the Stone Age. This is a lot of archaeology. But here it says no, that there was civilization, there was interplanetary travel, there was a vast dominion, and there was a Vedic culture established everywhere. That's why, like it says, the Huns, the Huras, there's a book in Russia called Russian Veda. You heard of it? Probably because it's written in Russian. The Russian Veda has so many teachings from the Vedas written in ancient Russian. There are deities of Krishna, of Durga, of many different Devas in Russian. Because the Vedic kings They went gone, and their dominion spread over Russia also. In the name of Jesus and South America. And found that one of the ancient languages, the Maya language, is very similar to Kannada. One day the Vedas will be used as reference books to understand what is the history of the world. This is what Purana and Itihasa mean, it's the history of the world. If you want to find out what is the history of our planet, so looking only at poems, you should look at ancient literature. We are having many secrets. So, most important thing here is that Bharata, when he got to a certain age, he decided that he wanted to go into spiritual life. There's a verse that says, Pancha Murgham Madham Bhajan. When you get over 50 years of age, you should take Bharata. You should focus on our spiritual life. Some people say you should wait till you're 75. But we shouldn't wait till we're too old that we cannot function. Yesterday in my time, one businessman told me that he's now retired and handed over his business to the temple, to his son. And now he's come with his wife, they want to do service to build a new temple in Mysore. He's a retired architect, marine architect, who served overseas, very qualified man. What's important to us, we have very short lifespan. We don't know how long we're going to live. There should be a parallel of where trying to achieve our material goals. We should do that in such a way that we stay connected always to Krishna. One wants to have some economic stability, wants to send their children to higher education, wants to do many things. But also, we have to send our children back to Godhead. At the end of life, they should go back to Krishna. They shouldn't have to take birth again and again. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recommended that we should chant Hare Krishna even while we're in Vihasa. You be in Vihasa. Or you be as a Brahmachari, as a Brahmavasti. Whatever you need, everyone should chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I hear that now in the exhibition area, they're having exhibition on cars. It's very common in Kali Yuga that people have hobbies. Those who are rich, they have big hobbies. They buy fancy cars. One of the prime ministers in the Middle East has got 500 cars. 7 gigantic air conditioned hangars. How big is this? For his cars. My disciples in charge of the maintenance of the car. 500 cars. in her lifetime. Mrs. Marcos, she had thousands of shoes. Her hobby was collecting shoes. When she was taken out of being the first lady in the Philippines, and they discovered that she had thousands and thousands of shoes. Some people say points. Some people say cents. So many different hobbies.
Yes,
sir. And I heard that the world man has the largest games in the world. You can pay 500 rupees or $5. How much is that? 250 rupees and see this collection of tin cans. Thousands of tin cans. What man has a collection of hats? Every kind of hat around the world. Someone has a collection of guns. All kinds of guns. Ancient guns. His hobbies are very. There was one person though in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when he visited Andhra Pradesh. Sri Shaila is in Andhra Pradesh. On the way to Sri Shaila, I don't know whether it's exactly. Sri Shaila is in Andhra Pradesh. Whether the Sadhu is in Bhagavatara in Andhra or just at the border. Sri Shaila. I don't know where. Somewhere, near Sri Shaila. He went, this man was a collector. He was also the devotee of Lord Ram. He would always chant the name of Ram. When he was serving Lord Chaitanya Prasada, he would say, Rama, you want more Rama? He said, Rama, Rama, everything Rama. His main means of communication was Rama. The Lord Chaitanya, that's why don't you chant Krishna? Send him a deal that I know. Shiva Purana says that Sahasranama Kulabhishekha Rama Rama Karate, and 1,000 name of Vishnu equal to one name of Ram, and 3,000 name of Vishnu equal to one name of Krishna. But Rama is my Ishta Devata. He's my worshipful Lord. All I know that Krishna and Ram is better. I collect verses about the glories of the holy name. He was a collector of verses glorifying the holy name. Another kind of collector. He said, but I can only chant Rama because I just love Rama. Next time, the Lord Chaitanya came back from Sri Shaila and we're meeting Lord Shiva there discussing Hari Katha. He came back, went back to the same Brahman's house. Now the Brahmana was chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Lord Chaitanya was surprised before he could only chant Rama, now he was chanting Krishna. So that's all your blessing. I think you must be Krishna or something. I don't understand. After seeing you, now I became attracted to Krishna. Before I could only one Rama come in my mind. Rama Hare Krishna Hare Rama by coming in my mind. So it's all your blessings. So the collector of the holy name now is chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
So we want to say that we should do some seva, especially chant Hare Krishna. How many of you are chanting Hare Krishna?
How many chant in 16 rounds? How many chanting 8 to 15 rounds? How many chanting 1 to 7? Oh, I didn't see that number. 8 to 15. 16. How many have taken initiation or shelter? How many chanting 16 rounds from the river? So it's important. We all do some same. Actually, here in this temple, we don't have so many full time brahmacharis. We need to have more initiated devotees and give some time in some temples. There are initiated brahmins. How many here in congregation have second initiation? People can come and do the helping of pujaris. Now in Chandra Yatra, everyone needs to come and help in each other. Right? Where is the Chandra? Therefore, we keep all the Chandra and the people make the Chandra all day long. Therefore, they have no fire Chandra behind us. Because in Mayapur, we have over Narasimha, over Krishna. So we need two pockets. I was just at Srinivasan, there they had covered Brahma Narasimha Devi with sandalwood, 45 kilos. About 4 buckets. The erstwhile king of, descendant of the king of whatever the world had to do, he brought one bar of sandalwood to be offered to the Lord for bringing him. Can we tell you so much? How much you need? One cup? How much bubble sandal? Chana. Half cup. Four cups for the four different meanings. One is kind. All the different meanings.
Most people are not there. The Everybody should chant and sit. You find that when the seven Mishnahs are still happy, people go to heaven and so much happiness and celebrate. You make the chant up, you carry them on the TV, you see, you know, I am there. Thank God for chant up, thank you for saver. You feel very good. Mata service is in there. Standing day before yesterday was Chanda Kapsha for 21 days. So you got 19 more days to make Chanda. That one was already said. Throughout the year, there's service. In South America, they have, and in Santiago too, they have the 49 meetings. So they have 49 clubs. Those are electricians, plumbers, sanitary engineers, those are carpenters, those are businessmen. Each of them offer, some of them offer, usually businessmen offer money when they're busy making money. But the others who are like employed people, they offer in the fund how many hours of it, 10 hours, 20 hours. And they do some sailor every month. Just recorded. And they say that they're the ideas that not everyone can give money, not to give time. That's the numbers that we have to do. It's usually all the donors get the recognition system. Others don't. So there's a huge bag in the room. You know, that book. Hot person. We keep track, remember they count how many hours they've been sitting up there. So that, I mean, they have the habit to offer either. So all the electrical, plumbing, painting, something. All of that is not by the combination. Common, that's something useful. They don't have an ability to hire people. Sometimes, but in there, and there, and vice versa. And everyone should give some time for themselves. For today and tomorrow, not to promote that cooperation, not to stop the devotees. Anyone needs to see me, not to see how to do. And to bring God in the Spirit. Anybody wants to offer service, but they're not getting there, they don't know how to do it, they don't know how to coordinate it. Things like that. I know that your service was being king of the universe, doing everything following his father, you shall be. You may not remember. Tomorrow, you may need that problem with you. See how to make Krishna consciousness relevant for the spirits, for the modern people, for the traditional people, and the different programs from other places. Everybody can get back to me this way.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.